be mindful of your illness and your medications. Especially people who have diabetes and are on insulin must consult their doctor or diabetes specialist nurse before they decide on keeping fast. Try not to stop your medications abruptly. Speak to your doctor or the pharmacist. Medication regime can be changed once or twice a day to suit the needs of Ramadan.